this year, Cal Crutchlow became the first British rider in MotoGP to achieve back-to-back podiums in 26 years. Which was the other British rider that achieved this feat back in 1987?